Well, let's go look for some rabbits, dude. I set down a trap, but I don't think we have anything. Alright. Where are all the rabbits at? Maybe it's because we cut down all the trees. Oh wait, dude, did we catch something? Hey, you wanna go raid, dude?
Yeah. Wait for me. I'm gonna eat something.
Fuck this shit out. I'm gonna try to kill Bambi. Come here, Bambi. Oh, wait. How many bones do you need for an upgraded spear, dude?
Two. No, three.
Do you have any more bones I could use?
Yeah, I have. There's three leg pieces right here, and I have three legs in my inventory.
I need some more bones. Oh. Can you throw your spear?
Huh?
Can you throw your spear?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, we never finished building our beds. Probably because we need rabbit skins. Wait, do you have bones, like, on you? Like, already bones?
No. Oh, no, I don't have any bones on me.
Let's go get some legs. Yep. Let's go cook some legs, dude. I'm gonna throw a rock at you. Oh shit, dude, it's raining. Oh shit, dude.
I found a flare, though. Hello? Hello?
Can you not hear me?
No, I can hear you.
Okay.
Did you unfriend me on Skype?
No. Dude, look at these sick water shaders. I wonder if I actually run into the ocean. Oh, sick, it only happens when it goes downhill. It's pretty cool, actually. Alright, dude, are you ready to go? It's like, I need some bones to get a better spear so we can kill some fags. Chad.
How do I unequip stuff?
Chad.
Yeah?
Come on. Hurry up and cook these. So I can, like, win at life. Here, I'll start the fire in the rain. Just cause.
Anyway, are you ready to go raiding now?
No, dude, I need more bones. Remember?
There's like four legs right here.
Come here.
Why?
Bring them. Also, drink this water while you can.
Don't drink all of the water. They fill up all the way to the top.
Yeah, drink some now while it's raining, dude.
I don't need to.
Alright, put down these bones. I guess I'll eat them too, because I'm hungry. Gotta love those toenails, dude. Just best part about it. Oh, I'm on fire. Turn on 10, dude. I never get over how cheesy it is. How you instantly touch fire and you just catch on fire instantly. Oh, dude, I have rope now.
I
sick.
I killed a wizard, though.
What?
I killed a wizard.
You killed a wizard? Oh, I thought you said wizard. It's lizard.
I want to keep the lizard. I need to live with the lizard's mine.
Alright, I'm gonna try to craft this improved spear now. I need another bone.
Wait for that one. Here, eat that one. And you also need cloth as well.
So, the three in a thing. Yeah, I have the upgraded spear. Oh, dude, six spear. Nice meme. Let's go fuck some people up, dude. Are you ready, fam? I want, like, a ton of soda and, like, a ton of beer. Like, a ton of, like, modern things. I'd love to find a flashlight.
Don't you already have one?
No. You have flares.
Can't you loot the corpses?
No, I don't think you can. Alright, let's go, dude. Also, I want to kill Bambi. Come here, Bambi. Come here, Bambi. Alright, let's go anyways. I mean, we live right next to the camp, so it's... Oh yeah, dude, let's break these open, if we ever haven't already. Meds, sick. Sick, I got a rock. Sorry, did I actually hit you? My bad, fam.
Oh, nice, I got a watch.
A watch? Sick, man, now you can tell the time like a real man. I got leaves. Fucking brilliant. Just try to find as many suitcases. There's more suitcases over here.
Where are you?
Right here. Oh, dude, we're right next to the plane crash. Where it all happened. Where my son. I lost my son.
Hey, Donnie, where are you?
Dude, this is inaccurate. Planes do not look like that.
There you
the bottom side of the plane does not look like that. That would be too heavy. Alright, dude. I'm right here, dude. You can see me on the minimap.
There's a minimap?
I mean,
Oh, there.
Dude, you can see my name through everything. Like, it's like an ESP, except just for me. Alright, dude, where is their camp again? What is this?
What?
Why did I just cover myself in mud? What was the point of that? Chop. I got Bambi. I got her. Got him. Alright, dude, where's this camp? Dude, I'm not even covered in blood. My skin is, like, clean. Oh, here it is, dude. Over here. But isn't there, like, a cave or something?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. We're gonna go inside the cave today.
Today... We go inside the cave.
But first, let's look around the camp because we didn't get too lost, man.
We look, soda. Give me that soda, boy. It's raining soda. Dude, here you can have two sodas. I'll take that dynamite. We have too much dynamite. Do we have too much dynamite? Do you want to build a dynamite holder? Yeah, dude, there are dynamite holders. I'm pretty sure, though. Just yep, explosive holder, 16 sticks, fam. We can put it like right here, next to where the spawns. Chan, come take this soda.
Where?
Do you have any sticks?
Yeah.
Let's go get a log real quick. Because they respawn all the time.
Oh, the stuff in here respawns?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be in bed underneath us. Yeah, it's like Starbound or our files get reset, like, every time. Oh. We also need a medical cabinet. Hey, get these meds over here, I can't pick any more up. Hey, how do you open these boxes anyway? I can't pick up any more soda. Or else I can't. Okay, we need to go back and build a medicine cabinet, dude. Hey Donnie, come to me. I found more of their huts.
Dude, this entire time, fucking hell, dude. Come over here. Check this out, dude.
What?
Check it. Do you see this body? Do you see it?
Yeah, there's a bunch of golf balls inside of it.
Alright, dude, let's go down in the cave.
Hold on. Let me eat something.
Alright, sick meme, dude. I'm going down.
Wait for me.
Oh shit, dude. Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Like, I just had a dead body right in my face as soon as I came down here.
Oh, God.
Did you just fall down?
Yeah.
Make sure your meds are okay. I mean, your HP is okay.
Yeah, my HP isn't.
Alright, let's go super far in, dude. Oh, dude, look. I'll keep this golf ball just in case. I could throw it at unsuspecting motherfuckers. Oh, dude, sick meme. Here, you can get the compass, dude.
I already have one.
Oh, dude, look, snacks. Sick. Now we can snack. Dude, I have 10 sodas and 10 snacks. I'm so, like, packed up right now, dude. I would be mentally devastated if I died. Oh, dude, let me wash off right quick, because I know I have blood. I'm going further, fam. Oh, shit, I almost fell, but I got the light. Alright, dude, I'm going further in.
Oh, my. I'm right behind you. Where are you?
I'm right in front of you, dude. Dude, this is the part, I'm pretty sure this is the part where we come across spawn. Remember, right click is blocking. Just saying, it's like really useful.
Not for spears.
Yeah, not for spears, I guess. This was always interesting. I mean, there's loot in here too. I don't care about pictures though. I'm just care about the loot, because I'm pretty sure we get like rope or some shit. What the fuck just happened? Fuck this shit, I'm out, yeah. Alright, dude. Deeper into the cave. Trademark. Are there these bats? Or are they not doing it? Oh, dude, you can chop the bats up.
Where are you?
Chop. 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 Dude, I'm chopping bats. Look, chop. Chop. I wonder if you can eat them. No, you can't do anything. But you can chop them. Chop. 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 Look, you can chop bats, dude.
Where's the, like, IRL? Do they drop anything?
No. You can just kill them.
You psycho.
Come on, lighter. Don't fail me now. I don't have time to be jump scared and afraid. Down here, dude. Do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see him? Right over there. Do you see him, dude? Over here, over here, over here. Chen, Chen, look out, look out, look out. They're coming, they're coming. Alright, I'll get out my spear, cover me. Fucking wrecked, dude. Thanks for the stuff. Alright, let's open this suitcase. I'll get out my axe. There are more females, though, so watch out. What is this? What are these? Oh, life jackets. And body parts.
Hey, why don't we go this way?
Okay, sure.
Hold on. Let's see what's this way first. It's water.
Is there anything under it? Oh, dude, over here.
What?
Come here, you meme. This is pretty spooked, to be honest. Like, I'm getting pretty spooked right now. There's a rope back there, by the way. Oh, sick, dude. What's this? Okay, that's creepy. What is this? This is a piece of my son's toy, I guess.
What is?
Oh my god, it's a human heart. Another hat. Goddamn lighter. Piece of shit. A sick meme, dude. Where'd you go, Chan? Can't leave me alone. Come on! Let's go, you meme. I don't have time to die alone and afraid. Jeez. So insensitive. Oh shit. Come on, Molotovs. Don't fail me now, boy. Oh shit! I'm gonna die. I'm stuck. Take your meds, Chan.
Whoa.
Help me out, fam. I'm about to die. You make it seem so easy. Alright, Chan, watch out. I'll light this. I'll light her up, boy. Come on, Molotov.
You gotta, like, roll out of the way.
I'll get out my spear. It's obviously better.
Yeah. It has range. Then I'm less likely to hit you.
Are there any more of these fuckers? What's down here? I can't see shit. I don't think there's anything down here. Not that I can see. Okay. You wanna go back and down that rope or what?
There's another rope.
Yeah, there's another rope. But it was like, it's not over here. That goes up. Okay, let's go back.
Hold on. Let's look at the map.
Oh yeah, there's a cave map, isn't there? Oh wow, this is big.
Oh, you mean a sec.
Yeah, but that goes up. The path we're leading to? The other one goes down.
Did we go down?
Yeah, no, we didn't go down. We went past it. We have to go back. Here, just get some body parts.
I don't know where you are.
I'm over here, Chen. Where we killed them?
Yeah.
I'm getting some body parts. I have too many body parts. Let's go. There's a sentence I thought I'd never utter. It's over here. And there's another rope. What's with all these sticks? Oh, dude, six sticks. You can never have enough sticks, dude. Here, get these six. We already have too many.
Yeah, I can't pick up any more.
Alright, holy shit. Fuck you, bat. Scaring the shit out of me. Jeez. Fucking bats, dude. Pass here. Because I remember seeing a rope. No, what? Oh, hold on, I swear. It might be over here more. What? What is this? Dude, I'm so lost. Okay, so we came through this way. And then there was the...
Okay, Donnie, where are you?
Pretty sure it's down here. I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm like, I saw a rope. I think we passed it. Oh shit, what is this? Oh, look, an effigy. Sick meme. Oh my gosh.
What?
What the fuck? What? Oh my god, what is that? Oh no! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! My game just froze up. Kill it. I'm about to start it up.
Okay, that's really good. Oh god. Hey Donnie, I'm dead.
Don't worry, man. I'll eat it away. I'll help you up.
What happened?
Oh, it killed you. I'll help you up, bro. Oh, no, I can't. I'm gonna run. Fuck this. I'm out. Nope. Is it still following me? Chad, I'm scared. Chad.
Dude, I'm dead. I have to start all over now.
Oh, dude, I couldn't revive you? I thought it wouldn't attack you. I'm debating on whether or not I should go. How much damage does it do?
It one-shot me.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck, dude? The babies crawl. That's so creepy. Should I do it, Chan? Should I risk it?
I mean, go for it.
I want to avenge you. But then again, if I die, oh shit, just one shot at me. Fuck that. Nope, I'm so gone, fam.
Okay, you don't, there's no permadeath, by the way.
Where's my meds? Wait, you have your items?
Right here, though.
Do you have your items?
No, I dropped all of my items. They drop wherever you die.
Oh, dude, I died. No, I'm alive. What? How am I alive? What the
Run.
Fuck? Dude, how am I still alive?
Get out of the cave.
There has to be a better way to kill this thing. I'm gonna try to find a better spot that I can kill it. And if we die, we can just reload from my save.
Oh. Yeah, dude, reload from the save, actually, because I lost all of my
shit. Yeah, I'm gonna try to kill it, though. I just want to see if it can be killed.
And then we're gonna prepare more next time. We need to first build up...
I killed it!
Okay.
Fuck you, you piece of shit. I'm gonna see if your stuff is still there. I just wanted to see if it's your stuff is there. Like, if it's possible to be picked up. Okay, where'd you die?
Like, right as we entered.
Okay. Pretty sure you lost all your stuff.
Rip. Should we restart?
Does it really matter to you?
Try.
Does it? I mean, what did you lose?
The spear, camo armor.
Camo armor?
Yeah.
What is that?
It's like, didn't you look at me?
No.
I had, like, shit on my hands.
Blizzard armor? Doesn't matter. We can make you a new spear, dude. Wait, we got so much like soda and snacks.
Oh.
Doesn't that matter, Chan? Alright, I'll leave the caves. We'll get you some new stuff, dude. Don't worry, fam.
Are you gonna come back out or are you gonna keep exploring?
I'm going to go above ground.
Oh, find your corpse to gather items you had in your backpack. Okay, Donnie.
Oh, so just come down here.
Yeah, but I don't have any weapons or anything.
It's fine, dude. There's nothing down here.
Yeah, but this people's... Okay, fine. Oh, yeah. First, let me drink some water and... Stay there. Wait for me. Bye. Don't want to go down there alone.
No one wants to go down there? What the fuck do you use a circuit board for? I mean, I know you can make explosive with it, but how? Use a flare? No. Do you use dynamite?
Why don't you just Google it?
Wow. That ruins the game, but I'll do it.
Wow, that ruins the game, but I'll do it.
You're up and come down here. I don't like being down here alone. You're making me sob, Chan. All I have is a tennis ball, Chan. How does that make you feel?
Oh, hey, it marks where I died. That's cool.
Oh, it doesn't for me. I can't see it.
There are people behind me.
Oh, dude, maybe only you can see it?
So, you should, like, try to help me.
Just come down here. If you... Oh, dude, there's a cave leading you directly down here. We can leave to the surface right after this. I guess I see where you might have died. I'm not sure. Oh, dude, look, a MacBook. Sick.
Where's the cave? Come out of the cave and try to find me.
Here, come above ground, because there's literally a thing.
Oh, I am above ground. Okay. I'm walking.
I'm climbing. Like, it's a really long climb. It might be above a mountain. Where are you? You're above ground? Come towards my location.
Yeah, I am.
There's literally a rope right here.
I'm standing right on top of wherever I died right now.
Keep coming, Ken. There's a rope right here.
Oh, I see. Nope, this isn't it.
Yes, it is. I'm literally right... I'm right here. Okay. FM. What's up, dude? Oh, look. Everything loaded.
Come down and help me.
Okay.
It's a backpack.
This would be really painful to your hands, just sliding down. Just hold shift, dude, and you slide down.
Oh.
I don't know how your hands do it, though, because you would, like, literally die of, like, hand burn.
Burn.
Yeah, but your stuff should be here. Watch out with the babies, though. They're really creepy. There's, like, some extra circuit boards. If you could get those. Did you get your stuff?
No.
Where's your body?
Oh, here it is.
I can't see it. Only you can. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got my stuff back.
Alright, let's go, fam. Over here, there's some stuff that you might want to loot.
Okay.
I'm gonna Google the forest, what to do with circuit boards. Alright, let me turn off flux because it's hurting my disable it until sunrise. Gotta get that blue tint, fam. Am I right? Alright, where you at? Oh yeah, we're going up, aren't we? I don't know what the fuck just happened. Fuck this shit up. Put it up here, fam. Climb faster.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Wait, did we come down this way? Oh, this is the wrong way, Chan. Alright, let's just go above ground, dude.
Have we been here before?
Yeah, this is where we entered.
We should explore the cave more.
This is literally the end. This is the boss fight. And this game is still in alpha, so they haven't like done like the full story. And the cave is supposed to be a story area. Whatever. Where's that rope? Oh, let's just get out of here, dude. This place is three spooky five me.
Hold on a sec, I need to Google something.
I'm gonna climb up the roof. Dude, you can Google while climbing, you know this, right? It's an amazing skill. Just hold Shift W and then Shift Tab and it'll do it. While you do it. Or it won't, because it's gay. Okay, you need one booze plus five coins plus one watch equals one explosive. How does that work? What remotely is explosive in that besides alcohol? And it's not even explosive. Whatever. Who needs logic when you have, like, not logic? Chen, can you climb out?
No, I'm looking.
Dude, what would happen if you just jumped? Oh, dude, look, it's a guy. I'm gonna kill him. I wanna blow him up with dynamite. Because I've never used dynamite before. So I'm gonna, like, blow his ass sky high. No, boy. You're gonna get freaky wrecked. Yeah, you better run, bitch. You better run. No, come over here. Come over here. Oh, shit, dude. It's fucking rainbows. That's sick.
I have to go straight down this thing. I can't believe I can survive that.
Alright, dude. I'm gonna light it up. I'm gonna light his ass up. Come on, dude. No. Get blown up. No, leave me alone. No. Fuck off, dude. Taste my spear of joy. Oh, my shit, I'm about to die. Chen, help me. Chen.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Chen, I'll emergency medicine. Oh, yeah. Do you know you can just take meds and they recover your health instantly, right?
So, I'm kind of lost in the cave. I don't know which way to go, Donnie.
What?
I don't know which way to go in the cave. Oh, here's the rope.
Chop. 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 Chop.
Oh shit. I accidentally threw my spear. Oh, that's cool. You can throw your spear, dude.
Here. Also, I was talking this entire time. I was asking you if you liked your gift. Oh, well, written by TV survival expert. Oh, dude, look. You changed. You're a black guy now.
Really?
You died, and now you're a black guy.
Logic.
Shut up.
Anyway, let's go back and build and make a medical cabinet. I've had enough inspiration.
Do you like my gift? On top of the rope. Oh shit, I almost fell.
It'd be funny if you fell down and died.
Come on, how do you throw your spear?
Okay, right click.
Huh?
Okay, and then left click.
Is that working? Oh, there we go. Oh dude, sick meme.
But there's no crosshair, so if...
Give me my spear.
No, come on, let's go.
You just dodged it, barely. Why am I lighting my spear on fire?
Anyway, let's go, come on.
Alright, let's go. go, Chan.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Oh shit, I missed.
Oh, wait. I wanna kill this.
What? Chan, looks like your ass is bleeding. He's sick. And now, what even is this? What is that? Okay, this is weird. Alright, dude. Let's go back to our home. Wow, you can knock them down.
Yeah, collect all these skulls.
Can I, like, use my... No, I want to use my axe, dude. Oh, you get sticks? Sick. I just hurt myself. You can get skulls. What can you do with skulls?
You can craft maces.
You can make maces. I'm gonna kill Bambi. Come here, Bambi. Spear throwing. I missed. I'm gonna kill you.
Bambi. You can move your spear if it runs away, though.
What?
It doesn't. The spear doesn't kill. Always kill them. You get stuck in them and they run away.
All right, I'm gonna go home, Chan.
Yeah.
We haven't even gotten any rabbit skins. Sucks.
Anyway, I'm gonna start building a medicine cabinet.
Alright, dude. I have too many sticks anyways. I can hear your super intense heavy breathing. And I still haven't caught anything in my worthless piece of trash trap.
You use the trap when you see an animal, you just don't place it down randomly.
You don't place it down randomly?
No.
What's the point of traps? That's the gayest thing I've ever heard, Chan. You don't use it randomly. Why would you use it? What's the point? What is love? Oh dude, there's a deer and it's going through rocks. And it's jumping off cliffs, and it just disappeared. Don't you love it when your prey just, like, goes into the earth? It's great. What are you making, a medicine cabinet? Wait, did you already craft it?
No.
I'm gonna bring some sticks down. Oh yeah, we need to finish making our beds. Chan, make your bed, but actually make it. Like,
I'll work on the medicine cabinets, and you work on the beds.
All right, dude. Need rabbits. For that, I need sticks. Can I just use like squirrels instead of rabbits? So worthless. Please tell me. I'll do more suitcases. Do suitcases respawn or something? Alright, dude, I can't seem to find any freaking rabbits. Come on, rabbits. Where are you at, fam? And Chan, you don't place down the trap when you're chasing a rabbit.
Oh, I'm lying. I lied. You fall for it.
Can you have like 19 sticks or some crazy shit? I'm in it for the sticks. I don't actually care about the skulls. It's just free sticks. Oh, dude, a bunch of rocks. Yowie. What can you do with the skulls again?
You can make a mace.
You can make clubs. That's pretty cool. What do you need, a stick and a club? Well, that's... You can make an extra burning crafted club. What if I... Oh, dude, that's sick.
What?
You can... I made a burning club. Wait, no, you can make a burning club. Wait, no, I think I just fucked up everything. I think I just wasted my alcohol. 10 out of 10. Whatever. Is the club better?
The club is much slower and required of energy, but it does a lot more damage. But the thing is, you can't move when you're attacking with it, which is why I don't use that.
Dude, why can't I find any rabbits? This is ridiculous. Where are the rabbits? Why is this even a requirement if no rabbits exist?
Look it up online.
No. I want to find the rabbits myself. But there are no fucking rabbits. I used to see rabbits, like when we first started playing, but I guess our deforestation didn't turn out too well. Oh, dude, I'm at the camp of those sloots.
Hey, I died. Can
Why?
You revive? Because the thing killed me.
What
the, if the tree falls on you, you die, apparently.
10 out of 10, Jen. I honestly am in awe of your skill at, like, everything. I wish I was as skilled as you, to be honest. I'm coming to help you. Piece of trash. Oh, dude, a tree. Cool. Free logs.
Can you help me first?
I'm coming.
I'm about halfway now.
I'm coming. I'm like literally running for you, dude.
Say something, I'm giving.
Sorry, Chan. I'm just giving up on you. Oh yeah, you're in the perfect position for me.
Oh, you're on speaker.
It doesn't matter.
Anyway, use the two logs that you got to finish building the medicine cabinet.
What? The what?
The medicine cabinet, so we can store medicines.
It's down there, I assume.
Yeah, it's inside
of
the
house. You know we have like 40 sticks in storage, right?
Yeah, but we need logs to build it, apparently.
Oh, you need logs? I didn't even bring any logs. Did you put it inside? I wonder if they're building our beds.
Oh, apparently you need 6 logs, rip.
Oh, there's a back door. Yeah, boy. Give me them logs. Sticks, whatever. Why do we even build a house? It's garbage.
Well, now we won't get wet.
Ah, yeah, you're right. Should we build a fire in here or what?
Build a fire in a wooden house. You know how much of a smart idea that is?
You know how much this game is not real? Oh, dude, look, you left a knit. I just ate your burned. Why do we need so much rabbit skin? Oh, dude, look, our berries hatched. I mean, grew. Same thing, I guess.
I don't think berries grow, buddy.
Shut up. But now we have food. Look, it's food, Chan. You can eat it and put it in your mouth and chew it sometimes, I guess. And swallow it, maybe. Or... That's your thing. Bring these logs. You know you can carry 3 logs if you're pro. I mean, you spam E. Chen, you know that, right?
No, I don't.
If you're pro and you spam E, you can carry 3. Do you see this? Chen, watch. Watch the master. Carry 3 logs. You pro like me, Chan. Carry 3 logs. Why don't we just get our log holders?
Oh, I see what. Now I just dropped all of my logs. I really hate those log things. I would much rather do this.
Actually, I prefer the log things, since you get like 11 logs. It just seems faster since you're walking, but it's actually way slower. Dude, I want rabbit. Maybe we need to make better traps. Where's this volumetric light even coming from? Did we kill all the natives? I mean, we sort of killed their mother. I wonder if they'll respawn. Oh, dude, Bambi. Let me get out my spear. I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Dude, there's like four Bambis, Jesus Christ. My spear missed. At least I have an axe. And I can't find my spear. Come on, spear, where are you at? Chen, come help me find my spear.
I don't know where it's at.
I don't know where it's at either. I threw it. Wait, did I pick it up? When did I pick it up? No, come back. There you go, spear. I'm gonna get you this time, Bambi. Come here, Bambi. Got him. Got him. No, don't run. Got him. I got it. I killed Bambi. I'm really proud of myself. I killed Bambi, Chen. Bambi is mine. Now I can go dry her meat. And wear deer skin. For no reason. Why would you even want to wear deer skin? It's not even like...
It's your armor. They do less damage.
It's bullcrap. It's all bullcrap. We have berries, dude. Berries.
Height, fam.
Alright, I'm gonna dry more meat. Dude, we're not even hungry anymore. It's just like... Spoiled meat. Can I cook it? Here, come get some spoiled meat, Chan. Oh yeah, I need to make bones, don't I?
For what?
I don't know. Just cause. I mean, you can just do all sorts of stuff with bones, right? Oh yeah, what can you do with skulls again? Isn't there like a bone holder or something? I swear there was a bone holder. Maybe that's a part of, like, furniture. Yeah, there's a bone basket. And a skull lamp. And a ceiling skull lamp. And a decorative skull. And, yeah, a bunch of cool stuff.
Where are those anyway?
Under furniture and decorations. Do we even want a lamp? I mean, we can make, like, skull lamps.
I guess that'd be inside.
What?
You can make a lamp inside.
I know. I'll do that. I'll make ceiling skull lamps. And I'll hang them up. Creepily hang them up. It's not letting me place them down. Why won't it let me place down ceiling skulls? Alright, here we go. I got it. Boom. Alright, dude, I got a ceiling skull lamp.
More.
And I'm gonna do another one.
Put one on that corner.
I'm gonna put one, like, right in the middle. Best thing about these is you don't have to put more, like, stuff in them. Sick meme, dude. We now have a nice lit home. Get it lit? Lol. Shit's lit, fam. A nice... Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Hey, what don't we...
remove this? I can't remove it.
What was that?
Nothing. I want a nice, you know, non... Maybe we'll... That's good. You think this lighting is good?
Yeah, I like it.
Been attacked yet?
No.
Rabbits.
Damn gazebo, they're expensive.
Oh! Rabbit trap. A special kind of trap. Thank you. to make this rabbit trap. Okay, apparently we need to we need to keep exploring the hanging cave and set up defenses, because apparently we have a to-do list.
Do we?
Yes, apparently.
What's hanging cave? Find a missing plane passenger.
Oh, I'm pretty sure they're all dead.
Yeah, so am I.
Dude, I still haven't found any rabbits. Ugh.
Would it be because it's maybe dark out there? You hear that?
I can't hear it myself. It's client-sided. Apparently we need to set up defenses. I don't know why we would need defenses though. I haven't really been getting any attacks. Again. Chen, I'm above you. Spooky, spook, spook. Bitch. How do we undo? Is there a way to like undo the freaking thing? Sleep. Feel me, fam? Oh, dude, you don't have to eat them. You can just leave it in the fire and the bones get done. You hear me, fam? Alright, dude, let's go to sleep. Sleep with me, champ. Dirty slut. Chan. Sleep with me.
I'm about to die.
You really?
Yes.
Probably deserve that. To be honest. Let's go to sleep. We can do this in the morning. Sleep. Happy nap time.
Okay.
Good call.